My life was only normal for 3 years. When a yellow-eyed demon killed my mom, I was found on the street by Bobby Singer, and everything changed. I never stayed at one school for more than a few months at a time. And when I did, I was either one up to be with my best friend Dean, or two down to be with Sam. I am no longer just Melanie. I am Melanie Singer. I am a demon hunter, the adopted daughter of the infamous Bobby Singer and the best friend of the two Winchester boys.